tells you, I did my performances over there, Chalo Narang dance, because of Saraswati today. So my confidence that today the performance of the Wayang is also on the occasion of the Saraswati day. Let me give a big appreciation to both the Joko Susilo and also to Widosari and the Sinden and the two Sinden. From Budapest. From Budapest with love. Well, I hope you follow the story of the Ciptani, the Bhagavan Ciptani, because this is one of the fascinating story from Arjuna Vivaha. I think you know Arjuna Vivaha was composed and written by Empu Kandua in 1030. I think before you were born, I believe. It was the 11th century during the kingdom of Erlanga, if I'm not mistaken. Erlanga was the son of Udayana. Of course, Udayana was the king of Bali that time, of the 10th century. This is one of the fragments of Arjuna Vivaha, the Bhagavan Ciptani. Also, he was also very well known as Bhagavan Nintaraga. Is it true, Pak? Yeah. Pak Joko, Ki Joko. It's also called Bhagavan Nintaraga. Yes, because this is telling you about a lot of philosophical things. So what is called in Javanese is called Manu Galing Kaula and Gusti. This is about how you unite between yourself, the human being, and God. This is the ultimate goal of why Arjuna is doing this meditation to for ultimate goals, actually, for what I said, to unite himself with the God. And I think this is like you buy one, get two. You know, Arjuna made a meditation and at least he got two. The Vasopati and also the Suprara. That's all. Well, of course, Ki Dalang has played the fragment until Nivata Kawaja was killed. But actually after that there was a celebration of the marriage of Arjuna with the seven angels of the day. Of course with Devi Sukrava as the most beautiful angels in heaven.
Actually 1,000.
1,000.
He's a very busy guy.
Yeah. 1,000, so the first one will be met only 3 years in cycles. And then getting older. But once again, my high appreciation to the Joko Susilo and Widosari and of course to the Sinden. It's a lovely evening tonight. And I hope you can dream with either Devi Suprabha or either with Arjuna. So it's up to you to choose. Of course, Arjuna is one of the most handsome among the Pandava. And also, he is also very well known as Shufani, the Golden One. In the story, because he has so many wives or men or women, something like this. But anyway, as we are privileged to have Joko Susilo at the KBRI, at the Indonesian Embassy tonight, I know he travels normally in Paris. Where else for after this?
To Germany.
And he must be very exhausted. I met him last year in Amsterdam. I saw him twice, of course, with a different story. It was about establishing Istana, right? The